throw. Little man makes another enormous play.
2016 season, we kind of just lost the national championship. We're coming off that. And they're already booking their hotels in Tampa. We haven't even played a game yet. Every single game is a different season of its own, almost. Growing up in the state of South Carolina is just something that you dreamt about whenever you were 5 years old in the backyard, and be able to experience it with all your brothers out of there on the field and your family up in the stands is a surreal moment.
The rings are cool.
All the gems on them, all the bling, all the words and everything that was on it for that team. The ring, it's really about the past experiences you have with your teammates. Just being able to grind with your brothers and kind of create those relationships, that's what it's all about. So my goals for next season is to really just charge back up that mountain and try to go chase another national championship.